The first Prime Minister of St. Kitts and Nevis, Dr. the Right Excellent and the Right Honourable Sir Kennedy Simmons, has become the latest prominent figure to add his own words of commendation to Prime Minister Dr. the Honourable Timothy Harris and the Team Unity Coalition after the landslide victory in the Friday, June 5th general elections. Quote, "I also extend heartiest congratulations to you and your hard-working and dedicated Team Unity colleagues on your historic landslide victory at the polls. It is clear to me that the people of St. Kitts and Nevis have responded with amazing clarity to the magnificent performance of the Team Unity administration in the first term," Sir Kennedy said in his congratulatory letter to Prime Minister Harris. Sir Kennedy, the nation's only living national hero, further commented that the Team Unity administration remained sensitive to the needs of the people and remained faithful to the true requirement of good representation by putting the people first. Sir Kennedy also congratulated Dr. Harris on being sworn in for his second term as Prime Minister of St. Kitts and Nevis during an inauguration ceremony held on Sunday, June 7th at Government House. Sir Kennedy Simmons, who served as the country's fourth premier, led St. Kitts and Nevis into independence, becoming the nation's first prime minister.